Well, there is some kind of poison in our body that always wants to keep going, and there is no cure, there is no medicine to what is in our body, but it's just, I think we're going to do it for the rest of our life. That's the only thing we know. We all focused on racing, thinking how to get the bike better, make the riders prepare as good as possible, have the team ready. You know, all the details we think about day by day to improve, and it's just for, you know, having the best result on the track. Me. We are very fortunate with this, because the feeling, as you describe, of being impressed about arriving here, we have it every day. Every morning when we get here, you know, we are proud about whatever is inside the room and all the people who are working, but it's actually the people who do this. The team exists out of persons. You have to have the right persons, the right people to get this, otherwise it's impossible.
Quite well supported by Japan. We have the luxury to be able to give our riders or reply to the request of our riders for what concerns bike setting, position on the motorcycle, or function of brakes, function of clutch, or whatever. This is, I think, what is the most strongest point of GRP and Suzuki. Clermont is now for the third year with us. Kind of easy to help him out of his request. During this period, he has got confidence in the work we are delivering to him. A very strong point and a strong need for Clermont.
You know, all the time do my best on the bike, and it's a good feeling to see that it's a lot of support in the team. I think to be on the top, it's a lot of thing that have to be good, you know. So many things can happen. The physical is really important also, but also the mind is really, really important. When you are good there, and you feel good, you want good, and that's good. Sometimes it's not so easy.
He's quite demanding about his bike, but that's normal because he's riding with it. On that matter, he's a perfectionist, you know. I'm the mechanic, and my goal is to put everything together like he wants. It's almost a little bit pressure, but I'm a little bit used to work for under pressure.
You know, I'm not so easy guys, I know, because I want stuff like this, and I know what I want, and I know that it's the only way I will be really happy. But when I have what I want, after, it's easy, you know.
For Tennel, it is all new. We started working with him this year. We believe we can do a good job for him. It is the first time he is seriously supported by a Japanese company. He is a rider who can surprise. I expect him to end up in top five, but he can win GP races.
Team is very professional, so up to me to make the results. Don't feel 100%, but I think it will be all right for Volkswagen.
There's many good guys. Many people have talent, and nowadays also that people who have the talent, they also work. Sometimes pre-season races doesn't show the thing what will happen in Grand Prix. Some riders are holding back, some riders will go all the time 100%. First three Grand Prix, you will see who will like a little bit fight for the title.
We are really fortunate with the riders this year. Clément is doing really great after his surgery last winter. And Tanel, I think he's going to surprise everybody. He's very aggressive on the bike. He wants to, he squeezes all the power out. Lasalle, he's more the fine rider. As you say, they're both quiet, but it's very easy to subscribe. If you wanted to go to the Olympic Games to have the perfect and try to shoot into the bullseye before they shoot, everybody's really quiet. Otherwise, you don't aim good.
Yeah, the team is good. Rockstar and Suzuki Europe is working really well, and I'm feeling really comfortable. So far it's been really good, and we have done some testings, and I think we are quite ready for the first GP.
The thing is, what it's so exciting for us is to catch up the young kids. To when you see somebody who is 11, 12, even 9 years old, and you see he can do something special, and you have the feeling that this kid is it worth to be with us. Yeah, then it's the reason why we picked him up. Kids, and they work hard with the experience of us, we can guide them into a good way. Of course, they will be good riders.
Yeah, actually, I can't wait for the season to start to see like where am I, and because I feel good now on the bike and everything feels all right. The pre-season race has been going okay, and yeah, we'll see.
Yes, I feel really good because this team is incredible for me. This is Adrian. It's my first year, in an official team, and yes, I feel that everybody was very, very good, very serious.
Yeah, for sure, I want to take a race by race, and make good results, of course, but. Top six will be really nice, and but not easy for sure. I'm gonna do my best, and we're gonna see in the end of the year.
Of course, I'll be happy if I do very good in Valkenswald, but mostly I want to do all season well and just get better and better every weekend, and we see where we can end.
The riders like 2012 with Peter Petrov, Harry Kulas and Jorge Zaragoza, it's unbelievable. These three together, it's perfect. Yeah. And like I said, Harry and Peter are good teachers for Jorge and also for the next young kids, which we already have.
We have to put bikes at the gate which are 100% sure, ready to go, will not let us down. But of course, that brings more load to the shoulders of the riders, because there is no excuse. But that's the only way to go.
It's a new year again, and then hopefully all can be good, and I'm looking for that, and happy that the season starts soon.
Yeah, for sure I like to be on the podium, fight for the podium. For sure, to win is really difficult, but I like to win also. And I think Suzuki doesn't one, I think I can maybe make top 10 or something, so they want for sure also good results.
11 started good, I was doing okay, and then yeah, Sam and Jui won because of me, but the last one not really because of me, so this you cannot try to be careful or something, so when it's happened, and yeah, it's shit, but it's like this.
We surely believe in our riders. Clément already proved last year where he can be. So far, with all the riders we've worked, we got good successes. Doesn't mean that we always get world champion, but being in the top three is a target. I think if you go over the results, that's the position we are in.
Everything that Sylvain did and together with Eric is built from the ground up. 29 or 28 years ago, that's when they really started, took step by step and got bigger and bigger. And the titles that they've won in the past, they've got something to prove about it.
Well, you know, sometimes you can have a very satisfying result in not winning. We also have other work to do or other objectives. The precision, the endurance testing and all, driving all the new technology to the further limits. But of course, to make everybody happy, it's the GP result that brings the final goal.
It's easy to say my goal is this, my goal is that, but sure, I'm not hiding to be second or third, you know.
Actually, I'm not ready to answer that question because I looked into the crystal ball this morning. And, you know, it looks good.